So I'm here with Tammy, and we're in the relaxation area, and we've changed into these luxurious, amazing robes. What do you think, Tammy?
They are beautiful. I want to take one home.
So we're just getting ready for our first treatment, which I understand is going to be amazing. We're probably going to fall asleep. It's so relaxing. I can't wait.
I can't wait either. I've been living for this day for the last month and a bit.
This bed is unreal, Vicki. You don't know what you're missing. It's a heated water bed. So you're just kind of floating and it's warm. It's unreal. Unbelievable. I feel like I could go to sleep. I'm so relaxed. Gee, Brian, it's really too bad you couldn't come today. Feeling pretty relaxed after the Caribbean body treatment. Now I'm in the infrared sauna, which is fabulous, especially if you don't like the feeling of a normal sauna, because it's just dry heat in here and it's fantastic. Here we go. Cheers to Brian Martin.
Wish you were here.
Now we're gonna have a facial, which apparently is going to be really good because in the Okanagan this time of year, everybody's skin gets so dry, so I'm really looking forward to that. It's going to be moisturizing.
Okay. I'm going to place my hand on your shoulder. You can close your eyes, take a nice deep breath in when I do that, and let me know yes or no for each aroma. So this will be number one.
I like that. Really feels soothing. Feels good. It's so relaxing. So what did you ladies think about your green science facial?
I loved it.
It was worth every minute.
Yeah. I don't know about you, but I almost fell asleep.
Yes. Very relaxing.
And like baby skin now, right?
Yeah.
I know. Baby skin, got rid of my lines.
Yeah, I asked them to remove my wrinkles. I think it worked. Yeah.
I think it worked.
I think it did.
Yeah.
I loved it.
It was wonderful. Excellent.
I love the pedicure. I can do this every month. I love pedicures. I love the whole day.
From the polar treatments, did you have a favorite?
The facial.
The facial?
The facial was the best, but the whole day was wonderful. I can't imagine. I want to do this again.
And so Kim, this was your first big spa day, right? Did you have a favorite?
I really like the facial too, but I think the pedicure was just really a nice finishing touch. The whole thing was lovely, and I thank you for bringing me.
She's a good friend.
She is.
And what was your...
You know what? I'm like you guys. I had a hard time picking just one, but I have to say that I've had a lot of facials, so for me that was probably one of the best things. Loved the facial, and I just want to say a big thanks. The staff here at the spa at Predator Ridge are amazing.
They are.
Call right now and book your appointment. Treat yourself. It's absolutely worth it.